for more notifications.
Hi friends, welcome back to Best Ready Study. In this video, we're going to see UPSC Prelims Paper 2 analysis, complete exam analysis and paper review also. And we're also going to see what is the difficulty level of the section wise. Okay, so now let's begin this video without any delay. Coming to today's paper, that is UPSC Prelims Paper 2, the difficulty level is paper is hard. Candidates told the difficulty level of this paper is in between moderate to difficulty. It is above moderate and below difficulty level. Few students told they were unable to attempt 9 to 10 questions in this particular paper as they were very tricky and logical, and also the paper is lengthy compared to previous year, and it is taking more time than expected. So, and there were also logical and tricky questions in this exam. You need to invest double the time on few questions in order to solve them. So now let's see section wise difficulty level and analysis. Okay, so questions were asked from quantitative aptitude, logical reasoning, English comprehension also. And coming to the section wise difficulty, the difficulty level of quantitative aptitude is above moderate. That means it is difficult. So the questions from quantitative aptitude are difficult. So coming to logical reasoning, most of the students told this section is also very difficult. Only few candidates told the questions from logical reasoning is better than expected. They were at moderate level. And the questions from quantitative aptitude are involving a lot of formulae. So the candidates who are really good at concepts and who are really good at with formulae, only they can solve this paper within time. And coming to logical reasoning, paper was lengthy. So next is English. Coming to English, paper is moderate at level. Students were very relaxed with this particular paper. This particular section is very easy compared to other sections in this particular paper. So the questions were asked from basic numerical questions, okay, like word problems, those kind of questions were asked, and also the basic formula questions were also asked. Like if you know the formula, you can solve them very easily. So formula based questions and concept based questions were asked coming to aptitude, and reading comprehension was also asked in today's exam. Coming to reasoning, logical questions and tricky questions were asked. Skill based questions are also asked. They also gave some pattern kind of questions. Okay, so coming to reasoning, questions were asked from analytical reasoning, coding and decoding. Few questions were also asked from syllogism, blood relations. So these were the most important topics which were covered in today's exam. And coming to quantitative, most of the questions were number and fraction based, and they were also asking the profit and loss kind of questions and interest based questions, average, age problems and time, speed and distance also. And algebra questions were also asked, as well as probability. The paper was bit lengthy. Difficulty level is same as previous year's question paper, but paper especially for reasoning, it is bit lengthy and tricky compared to previous years. So the students who are going to attempt this exam in future need to mainly concentrate on reasoning as well as aptitude, because in aptitude you should be really good with the formulae and concepts, because most of the questions were being asked on based on formulae. And coming to the reasoning, you should be really good with logics, okay, logical thinking. You should have logical thinking because they are also asking tricky questions. Coming to English, you should be able to solve very quickly, okay, because English paper is very easy in the entire paper. But the thing is, you should be really good at speed as well as accuracy in order to qualify this particular exam, okay. And and basically, if you are good at grammar, you can easily crack English subject. So yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such wonderful videos. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching. All the very best for your career.